project solar based pesticide sprayer. This is a solar panel. We are using one solar panel in this, which is 20 volt and 20 watt, 12 volt and 20 watt. We are using two dual DC battery. Two batteries are there. That's why we are calling dual DC battery. We are using buck and boost converter for boosting and for bucking the voltage to the battery supply. We have to connect the two wires. Means one is red for a positive terminal, and one is a
in the solar panel.
In the solar buck and boost converter, we have to connect. Now we are connecting this to the buck and boost converter. Red one we have to connect with the positive terminal, and black one we have to connect with the negative terminal for the buck and boost converter, so that it can supply the initial amount of charge, means fixed amount of charge, to the battery for charging purpose. We are using one microcontroller. It is having the four port, P0, P1, P2, P3. Each port having 8 pins, means 32 pins, and 8 pins are extra pins. Yeah, we are using three relays, relay 1, relay 2, and relay 3. Relay 1 is for battery 1, relay 2 is for battery 2, relay 3 is for microcontroller for charge, for to controlling the actions. Means we are using for ADC. ADC means analog to digital converter, so that it can convert the analog system to the digital system, so that we can easily see here, means in the display system, what is going on. This is our display system.
This is our moisture sensor. It will sense that tank is empty or it is filled with pesticide sprayer. If pesticide is there, and then it will indicate that it will give information to the microcontroller that there is pesticide, and everything is will show on the screen display. You can see there.
Now we have to mean if there is a water surface, level surface is there, so that it can
connect a
loop
and
connect this.
Yeah.
Now it is making loop.
Let us assume that it is deep inside the.
If it is fully connected and making it makes the loop, then relay 3 will be automatically on, and it will spray the liquid which is inside the pesticide tank. This is our pesticide tank, and this is our motor.
Motor is rotating.
Now you can you don't see, but you can means क्या बोलते हैं भाई?
You can see motor is rotating.
Motor is rotating, and it will spray the liquid from the pesticide
liquid
tank.
Is coming here. You can also see.
Okay.
Done.
Go.
This is our moisture sensor or level sensor. It will sense that water is there inside or not. First, if water surface level is there, so means suppose this is layer, water layer, it can, if it is touched to this moisture sensor, it will form a loop. Suppose you are seeing that this is a loop, means from this some action will be going there.
Go.
Suppose this is layer surface. If it connecting the full loop, then it will be the third relay. Third relay of the project will be automatically on. You can see here that third relay is working. So it will indicate that water is touching the moisture sensor or level sensor, so that microcontroller control the action to spray the liquid from the pesticide tank.
Start.
Here
advantage of this
construction is easy, and it is economical, and easy to operate, and it is portable. Maintenance cost.
Let's shut up.
The battery
is the advantage of this project is, first, it is very easy to construct the this model. Second, very economical, easy to clean. Cleaning part is not a problem. It is very easy to clean. It is also using the solar energy, which is renewable sources. And the second is very easy to handle, and it is also portable. We can easily from one place to another place, we can easily carry.